First line locked in of Bungaloo Josh. Now it's El Banjo with Minari Tom, Letrocine and Venetian Jet. Signal given. We're set to go. Race 5, the Carlin and Gazzard MG Winter Classic. Heat number 2, set, ready. And racing, starter will El Banjo. Good speed from Venetian Jet and Letrocine. Now pushing up on the outside as Letrocine has fallen over. And El Banjo will lead down the back from Venetian Jet in second. Bungaloo Josh, Minari Tom and Letrocine out of the running. It's El Banjo, the leader by 10 lengths. Venetian Jet given chase. Then came Bungaloo Josh, Minari Tom, Letrocine. But around the turn, El Banjo, two good wins by about 12 lengths. On Venetian Jet second, third spot goes to Minari Tom from Bungaloo Josh, and Letrocine comes late to finish back at the tail, and the tie will be 29-6. Winner does it well. El Banjo, Tracy Price, the trainer of it. El Banjo wins the prize. It's a black dog from Zambora Brocky out of El Rapido. Second was Minari, was in Venetian Jet, who's trained by Dave Peckham. It's a black dog from Fabregas out of Yielding. And third officially, Minari Tom, who's trained by Noel Perry. It's a brindle dog from Worm Burnout Extreme Gift. 29.64 time, 29.64 the time.